First Congregation United Church of Christ, where that they may all be one, and atheists are God's whistleblowers. I have one question for you. What the hell does that mean?